Transition. Sorry about that.
Oh, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute. What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey, Mariana, I think we must have hit a skunk or something back there.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
That's not necessary, Mari. We're all the protection we need.
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
A water bottle?
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil.
A pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe. After I find one, I'll look for supplies right away.
Waste oil. No use to us. You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. Be gone in seconds.
But I'd still try to charm them. What would I have to lose?
It'd be pretty amusing, I'm sure. Until our eyeballs were ripped out of our skulls. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Okay, now I'm sorry I did that. Oh, that's gross. I don't think these tires would fit the van. Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages, and then it ain't my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough. Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right. Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. Shit. It's locked. All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah. Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while. Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas. Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close. Locked. Might be able to get in through the hatch. Looks pretty run down. Not gonna be able to pry this open. Gabe, come check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least. Just be careful. Looks pretty comfortable. And pretty gross.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress, there's blankets.
Someone else's mattress, someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, this place is kind of a dump. I mean, literally.
And you forgot to mention super freaking weird. It's a lot of food to leave in a place like this.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal,
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please!
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van. Hooray.
Come on, let's at least grab the food.
Thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
It sucks. Let's go back to the way things were. You know, back when I was the fun one.
Hard pass. You're the grown-up now.
Hey, Kate. Can you come help us with this?
Hey, wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey, you assholes in there, I got your boy. You don't want them getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Open it real slowly. Friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like.
Look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything,
I swear.
That's
the goddamn least you can do. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you'd hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling... that you're full of shit.
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, just let me go, okay? Please.
Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Hey, if you're so curious, open it and find out. No, really. Go ahead. Do it.
Fuck it. Look, man, this doesn't have to go.
The fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it.
Hey, if you're so curious, open it and find out. No, really. Go ahead. Do it.
Fuck it.
Guys, get the fuck in here!
Holy shit!
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, 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 don't shoot!
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Answer me!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad it ain't.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
No, no, no!
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
No threat, huh? Tell that to the dead guy. Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. 'Cause I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Call it what you want. You're a thief.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... my family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the...